My name is William Lynch from Lynch's Bakery Macroome. We were established in 1869, Crown Macroome Pins. I'm the fifth generation baker and my father is still active participant in our day-to-day business up to today. He was born in the ware here in Macroome, just behind us. And the bakery was originally downstairs and used to be the family kitchen nearly. It was out the back of it. And we used to keep all our flours and everything in store, so it was very much a family business. As a bakery, we make, you know, lots of yeasted breads. Like, we do all different variants and types of white bread, wholemeal brown. We use stone ground brown soda breads with no added sugar, just as natural as you get. Proper buttermilk, and we source all our ingredients locally when we can. We use Macroome flour from Donald Creedon, and we have butter from Glencross Dairies, and we get eggs from Macroome Eggs, and we have all our flour from Paddy Hoare Select in Ballymacheira, and of course our jam as well from Fallon, and you know, we try and keep it all local when we can. I suppose I felt passionate about trying to use more local produce, and so we started making a three ingredient fully organic sourdough loaf of bread. So the method would be as older than time, nearly the start of how bread started being made by the monks originally. Same as the brewing. Lots of time, lots of care, and just a pinch of salt and water. So it's essentially fully organic three ingredient loaf that we're very proud of and seems to be gathering good traction. We couldn't obviously do this without our staff, like, have been, you know, very supportive of us. We've staff with us for years and years, and they all buy into it and are all very proud of what they do, and that comes through in all of our produce. So in our shop, my sister does all the confectionery, so she makes all of our confectionery and cakes fresh every morning, 6 mornings a week. Fresh cream pastries and eclairs and fresh cream donuts and all the old traditional stuff that people remember as they were kids that still come into us when they haven't been in Macroome for 30 years and they still say that they're exactly the same. So we obviously couldn't be here as long as we could during a couple of world wars and probably a few pandemics that we don't know about. Just our loyal customer base that's been the support in Macroome Town, which is more than I can put into words.